Where'd you come from, little guy?
No touchy.
Demon Llama!
Demon Llama? Where? Ow! My head.
Okay, Demon Llama. Just take it easy. I mean you no harm.
What are you talking about? Oh, wait. I know you. You're that whiny peasant.
Emperor Kuzco?
Tja, who do you think you were talking to?
You don't look like the Emperor.
What do you mean I don't look like the Emperor?
Do this.
What is this, some kind of little game you country folk like to...
Yeah!
It can't be! My face! My beautiful, beautiful face!
Okay,
Stinky llama! Llama face!
What happened?
Oh. I'm trying to figure that out, okay? I can't remember. I can't remember anything. Wait a minute. I remember you. I remember telling you that I was building my pool where your house was, and then you got mad at me. Oh! And you turned me into a llama.
What? No, I did not.
Yes, and then you kidnapped me.
Why would I kidnap a llama?
I have no idea. You're the criminal mastermind, not me.
What?
You're right. That's giving you way too much credit. Okay, I have to get back to the palace. Yzma's got that secret lab. I'll just snap my fingers and order her to change me back. Hey, you, no time to waste. Let's go. Hey, Tiny, I want to get out of this body, wouldn't you? Now let's go.
Build your summer house somewhere else.
You want to run that by me again?
I can't let you go back unless you change your mind and build your summer home somewhere else.
I got a little secret for you. Come here. No, closer. I don't make deals with peasants!
Then I guess I can't take you back.
Fine. I don't need you. I can find my own way back.
I wouldn't recommend it. It's a little dangerous if you don't know the way.
Nice try, pal.
No, really, I'm telling you, there are jaguars and snakes and quicksand.
I'm not listening.
I'm not kidding. Listen, you cannot go in there.
Still not listening.